What is up, guys? Here again with another video. Today we're gonna go visit my cousin's STI. He apparently ran into a curb like last weekend or so. I'm here with Edgar. He's driving right now.
What's up?
We are here buckled up. We're on our way. Mustang, old school Mustang. Fire! I just got here. I see it's running now, nigga.
It's running now.
It's running now. Barely. Damn, is that how your wheels are, or are they turned?
They're turned.
Damn.
But that's how they were before.
Yeah. Before. That's how it ended up.
Yeah.
Damn.
Like I didn't get on, but I scraped it and it pushed my whole wheel back.
All of it.
Yeah. Like, that's where the banqueta hit.
So what you do? You drifted, huh?
Yeah, drift all wheel drive. Shoot out a video.
Yeah, but you were drunk, huh?
I'll drink and drive.
But yeah, look, he still got that 35-30.
Let me get my hair and I'll kill you.
Crazy ass nigga, fool. Where's your combat?
I fell down. It was right there, but it fell down.
Don't let it spit out.
Too much boost?
Too much boost, man. Once you hit it, fucking flies off.
Go. Oh. That's it?
It's how you needed to go.
Alright, so we're riding the Subi. Huh? Yeah. Is that right?
Knock?
Nah.
feel a pull, man.
You should still come up no more, huh?
Not recently. I put silicone.
She hasn't. Okay, so he put on his intercooler pipings, one of his piping would always come out, and he put just like silicone on it, and it hasn't came out since.
It's pretty.
Edgar needs to do that too, so.
My GoPro, oh shit! Second gear.
Experience intercooler piping come out.
Alright, look. See right there?
Yeah. Alright, so while Edgar and Luis were inside in the warm, I was outside in the cold and the wind. It's in, but yeah, that was pretty funny. It was kind of like kind of we jinxed it
because
the same piping came out, the one that he used. But yeah.
A few moments later.
All right, so we all just shot our first rounds.
It's good. Yeah, you're welcome.
It's good. Yeah, it's good. Thank you. Thank you, man. First gun. But yeah, Edgar's gonna go ahead and go again, and let's see how it goes.
I forgot how strong it was. I only put 5.
Be more forward.
What do you mean? Am I clenching or what?
No, you kind of lean back. You gotta lean forward in it. Like you're about to body somebody.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's it.
Alright, so that was Edgar. He only put, how much you put in there?
5. Like
5? That's it, but I'm gonna go on my second round and I'll put 15 again. I'll put 15 again and then I'll see if I can hit a target or something.
You can see it opening the holes in it, you see?
Yeah.